Hello, so this wellness tip of the day is to work on overcoming your fears. No matter what that fear is, you can always do small steps to work on those so that you can move forward. So, thank you for watching.